joining, we're exiting. Exit here to your left, but it's going to be further away from the mall, so I'm going to take the stairs here and walk up. Hotel down that end. I need to go to floor number 3, I believe. Haven't been to that pepper lunch yet. Gonna have to try it. It's like a hot plate one where you cook your own food. Looks good. So this mall is mostly electronics. It's kind of like Pantip Plaza and Mambukong. This side of the mall is more clothing and shopping. But the section that I'm going to will have a lot of electronic retailers, people like print shops and accessory shops. Shops here, because I saw a sign back there that said Hi-Fi Club. Bikes. Come on, 369. Oh, nice stuff. This one, Putin's Cocktail and Wine School. That's kind of cool. Watch repair guys, charity cameras. Where am I here? I'm going to Bangkok cards. 304. Yeah, that's up ahead. Thank you. around Bangkok, like the amount of stock that's sitting in the retail shops is like the amount of stock as well as the amount of money is just amazing. Like, it's dumbfounding. There's not enough consumers, I don't think, for so this is where I got my cards done, and so it's 1 baht per card, and it's a minimum of 200 cards, so that's 200 baht, so it's $6.75 for 200 color business cards. So they do all sorts of printing here. And, yeah, they're here. Let's go get my cards.